officer guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlo, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Husker Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Far one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Husker Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. Good shoot. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going in to listen. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
All right, this path disarmed. Good work, Marlo. Traps clear.
Good eye, Marlo. The trap's disarmed.
I'm fine. It's cool.
Hmm. They're dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there. And then that one. Alright. We're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there. And we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.
Do you know deep in our repellent or engine?
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Kill him!